Canada has expelled a top Indian diplomat over claims India's government was involved in the killing of a Canadian Sikh leader. The expelled diplomat was the head of the Indian intelligence in Canada. Comes after the Prime Minister Justin Trudeau revealed credible allegations of a potential link between India and the assassination of Hardeep Singh Nijjar in June. Nijjar had been branded a terrorist by Indian media for his advocacy to form an independent Sikh homeland.